he strips his smile, puts it in a tidy pile of shame. And then my old favorite clown, he paints his faithful frown and plays that old familiar game, of which I have no name but death.